a whole wide range of people who are working against the move to repeal Section 59. They represent all areas of society, and you've got a small, insignificant, but nonetheless vocal group supporting the Labor Party and the Green Party who are actively working against it. Helen Clark is wanting to turn a blind eye to those 85% of parents whose children are never in danger, because when they discipline their children, they are loving, they are caring, and they have those children's best interests at heart. Parenting is a tough job.
Yeah.
That parents are sometimes under stress, and Section 59 cuts parents some slack. This government wants to do away with that. This government does not represent you as parents, and I urge you to think about that next election.
Very happy with the way it went, a very representative crowd of New Zealanders who are concerned about the way that the government is treating them and suggesting that what they want to do is to thrash and bash and thump their children. Their children are loved and cared for, and they're not at risk. This bill is going to put the future of the family at risk, and we need to work against it.